So let's all meet contestant number 13.
Hi, my name is Ana Nocom from Sutherland Global Services, working as a collection specialist. The reason why I joined Clark Idol Quest Season 4 is because of my colleagues and also my supervisor who believes in my talent that I can actually pass this finals. The most memorable experience in Clark Idol is the time that I actually passed the semi-finals. I didn't expect that I'm actually gonna be in this grand final.
So for Ana, congratulations for getting this far. Good luck to you and God bless.
I dedicate my performance tonight for my family, my friends, and also for Sutherland Global Services.
Clark Idol Quest Season 4 Grand Champion is... Miss... Ana Nocom!